Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today's video is about a pageantry I attended last year. I'm sorry, I'm just filming this now. My story is in Nigeria, so I happen to have a friend who contested for Miss Kogi seat. So yeah, I'm going to be giving us some clips I managed to get from.
Hey everyone, my name is Ogechi Modesta, who is Tourism Kogi, and today we're talking about tourism and hospitality. Tourism is simply the movement of people from their usual environment to other places with the sole purpose of sightseeing, relaxation, enjoyment and business. When people travel, they have basic needs like accommodation and feeding, and it is essential for their host to cater for these needs. So it is important to have a good relationship between the guest and the host, and this is what is called hospitality. Kogi State has a lot of tourist centers, and it is popular for its confluence, which is the meeting point between the Great River, River Niger and River Benue. But despite having this great tourism potential, marketing and promotion has been an issue. So I want to use this platform to enlighten people about the tourist centers in Kogi by traveling there to take pictures to upload on my social media platforms to tell people about these wonderful centers.
The tourism in Nigeria took place here in Lagos, and it was nice. I had to stay out late, so that was one of my late nights staying. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the clip, and please guys, don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe if you're joining us newly, and please, if you like, you could share the video, and don't forget to leave a comment. Thank you very much.
Okay, so this is me getting ready to leave for the show. I took some pictures, sorry, I forgot to make videos. So this is me looking dashing as ever. Enjoy.
So these things, tourism is a way of learning from your own country before you even go outside to learn about other people's culture and tradition.
People come to celebrate cultures, and when they come, they try to taste your food, they try to drink your water, they try to understand how you behave, and because of that, money is made. So tourism is very important. Apart from just producing and making revenue for a country, it also helps support people, it brings people together.
Is very critical when I'm looking at or describing people as beautiful. It's not just about the physical, it's also most importantly about your mental beauty.
I'm What happened during your time? Was it boring?
It's absolutely not boring. My sense of life is the baddest.
Tell me about
everybody it. Everybody will say their sense of life is the
baddest,
so let's find out.
Exactly. So we're going to be asking them the selection criteria for their time and what they intend to see from the...
Appreciate our sponsors, which is a thing we always like to do. This is Helen Ottoman. Thank you, Mom. If you know your contestant is going to win tonight, make some noise! If you know your contestant is going to win tonight, make some noise! And let's go. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Jay Paul and I have with me...
Yes, indeed, my name is Charles. Together we are your pre-show. See, not for us, don't they? Not for us, not for us. We are five boys, that's three boys. Are we borrowing?
I'm gonna make you mine. Until you see her.